Okay, so welcome to my weekly newsletter. I'm going to start doing swing tips every week to enable us to help you bring forward and hopefully encourage you to take regular lessons. Today we're looking at short game. Okay, so certain aspects of short game. Short game is all about good judgment, but we can only get good judgment with good strike, and we can only get good strike with good technique. So let's look at the judgment first. So here we've got a lovely green, lovely chipping area that we've got at Worcester. So we're looking at the yellow flag. So what am I working at? I'm working at the speed of the green. Is it fast? Is it slow? Is it wet? Is it dry? Okay. Then I'm trying to work out, based on my experience, what club I need to land on the front part of the green and let it roll to the flag. Do I have pitching wedge to do that today? Okay. So that's my decision. I've made a decision. I've visualized the shot based on my experience. How do we get experience? Practice. So let's talk a little bit about the technique. Two very important fundamentals of good technique. The club needs to naturally accelerate. Okay, so if I keep the swing length even with a nice easy even tempo, I can create that natural acceleration. The club also needs to descend, and you probably heard the club just brushing the ground there. Okay, by brushing the ground we're getting a slight descending blow. So that means we can use the loft and the bounce of the club very effectively. All right, so let's have a little look at the setup. So, I pick pitching wedge, as you know. Okay, so I'm going to aim the face at the target. Okay, from there, my feet are going to be left of the target or open to the target. So why are they open? In a full swing, I like to use my hips effectively, but in a short swing I don't get chance to use the hips or transfer weight, so I position my body open to allow me to use my hips more effectively. So I preset the position, so I've organized the face, I've organized the feet. So then if we look at the position of the ball, the position of the ball is in the middle, but as I open my feet up it appears to go closer to my back foot. And finally, and really importantly, it's really important that we put a little bit of weight forward into my left side to get the shaft lean, which allows me to create that descending blow. Okay, so let's take the shot on. So I've made a decision, pitching wedge. I'm going to rehearse the feeling. That's how much swing I need. So I'm just getting a sense of how much swing I need. Then I'm going to set it up, face, feet, ball position. A little bit of weight in my left side. And then I'm just going to create the feeling. Okay, not too bad. Slight miss hit, but actually a very effective shot because of good technique. Now, all these things are applicable to everybody, but how do you know what's applicable to you? So the only way you can find that out is for me to be able to video you and just see where you're at this particular time. So then I can allow you then to move better, create much more effective shots and save you lots of shots on the golf course. So get that regular lesson booked in, or join in with some of the clinics that we've arranged. Look forward to seeing you soon.